Het ASL in totaal zou dan iets van een 35 meter moeten zijn, tot de top van de antenne. Zoiets, nee, het had 40 meter, ik zei van 40 meter tophoogte. Micro terug, heel dood.
Ja, Roger, oké, Greg. Ja, oké, zelf. Ja, hey, leuk man, ook eens een keer over het station te werken.
Papa Delta, Kaskoks, Olandas. Ką čia prie jūros? Laivai matosi, va taškiukai. Oscar Zulu kažkokį tai užgirda. Su švedu dar. Aišku, švedo nesigirdės su tokia antena. O, kur šnekame.
startuj.
Die handen als ik er zo bij. Doe ik echt over.
Čia repeateris kažkoks jaučiasi.
Steady. All time pretty rock solid steady, so that's very yeah. I think conditions can be very good, but that's most of the time they go up a little bit up and a little bit down, but your signal is very steady, Charles, Roger.
Negirdėtas kažkoks retransliatorius. Tikrai čia ne vietinis. Jaunas į tarpusavį čia visokie. Tai pabandysiu čia vietinį atidaryti už 30 km. Va. Ir neina. Ai, čia pas mane toj. Ten nebuvo užprogramuotas. Keli pjaunasi. Na, čia irgi negirdėtas kažkas. Tonus reikia suvesti. Gal ir atsidarytų koksai. Vienas kito yra transliatoriai, matyt, atidarinėja. Jaunasi. Belgija. Na, tai kiek čia iki Belgijos? 250 km tiesiai. Smagu.
Golf 8, Victor, Papa, Echo.
Anglas iš kažkur.
Ok, Dominik, merci, bonsoir, bye bye. Mike, again, the British station, again.
Germany 8, Victor, Papa, Echo.
Ok, Golf 8, Victor, Papa, Echo. I will put you, I will put it in the log right away, because then I will not lose it. Golf 8, Victor, Papa, Echo. Golf 8, Victor, Papa, Echo. I got it, your name is John, I think. You are 5 and 8 with me, 5 and 9, QSL.
Yeah, roger. Yeah, you got the name okay for John. And your signal report, you're 30 dB over 9. 9 plus 30 here. I'm fairly close to the North Sea coast. It's a small village called Philby, Fox, India, Lima, Bravo, Yankee. Which is about 7 kilometres northwest from Great Yarmouth, which is a large town on the east coast, almost opposite to you on the North Sea. So, fine business, very, very big signal. You said the name was Greg, and you're using an X510, very, very big antenna. I'm just using an end-fed half-wave homebrew antenna at this end, up about 35 feet. Oh, what's that? That's probably about 10 metres or so, Greg. ON3, Yankee Papa, Golf 8, Victor Papa Echo.
Hi, Golf 8, Victor Papa Echo from Oscar November 3, Yankee Papa. Okay, thank you very much, John, for all this information. Yeah, I'm working with an X510, 25 watts in the antenna from a Fox Tango Mic 400 of Yaesu. It's 14, 15 meters of height to the base of the antenna. If you count it, it's 5.5, well, it's a 5 meters plus. That's the top of the antenna, is then something over 20 meters. So the from the sea level, it's 25 and 20 is 45 meters of height, the antenna, to the top of the antenna. Okay, thank you very much, John, for the nice QSO. The QTH, as you know, is Ypres, or as you call it, wipers, in Flanders fields where the poppy grows. QSL, John.
Yeah, roger, on Ypres. Yeah, okay, fine business. I remember hearing my late father talk about Ypres. He was fighting in France and Belgium in the First World War, but he was in the Royal Engineers laying signal cables all over, and he went to a lot of those famous places, having to lay signal cables. So I remember hearing him talk about Ypres. In fact, as he used to call it, wipers. Oh dear, nice one, Greg, from Golf 8, Victor Papa Echo.
Yeah, Golf 8, Victor Papa Echo. Thank you very much for the info. I like the stories because my grandfather, father's side, was one of the bugle players after the Second World War. He started in the year 45 with under the men gate to blow the last post for the, he was a fireman, and he was in the bugle under the last under the men gate at every night at from 8 o'clock. He was there for 50 years. He has done that. Now he has died in 1996. He has died, my grandfather. And so it's I'm always honored to work somebody British station or something, that something his parents has been in the war. So and as I say always, and that is in the month of November, we have a special call. It's the Oscar, then the before in the place that it's Oscar November, it's Oscar Papa, Oscar Papa Tree, Yankee Papa. The Papa stands for poppies, so Oscar Papa stands for poppies. So we give the regards to all the fallen soldiers from the First World War and all the conflicts that's going on. So thank you very much for that info. I have marked it in a little book that I have here and beside of me that your grandfather of your father, your grandfather father was the one of the signal layers here in the Flanders fields. Thank you very much, John, for that information. But with that, I will let you go. 70 trees and bye bye.
Yeah, okay, fine, Greg. Yep, we've got some bright red poppies in our garden in flower at the moment. So we're also celebrating Flanders Field at the moment in full flower. 7-3, Greg, all the best, and nice to hook up with you. Very, very nice QSO. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, John, and if you can send me a QSL card, I will be very grateful. I'm a nearly blind person, so if you can send me something, I will send you right one back with the picture of our cloth hall. That's the symbol of the First World War. 70 trees, bye-bye.
7-3, Greg, all the best.
Okay, QRZ, QRZ, this is Oscar November 3, Yankee Papa. Oscar November 3, Yankee Papa, calling CQ, 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 2, CQ2.